Joseph Kinney. I was born on February 17, 1971 in Fort Washington, Maryland. My parents are Bruce Kinney and Madeline Kinney. I have 2 brothers and 1 sister. I loved to read as a kid. When I was a kid, Judy Blume was my favorite author. I went to Photomoss Landing Elementary School. When I got older, I attended the University of Maryland. Then I started writing a group at Villanova University. Also, I attended Comic-Con in New York City. When I was at Comic-Con, I met this cool guy named Charles Kuchman. My job was to make books for children. I began working for Pearson Education. I published Dry the Wimpy Kid for the first time. I won an award for the best-selling book in New York. Earlier, I published Ig Doo for the Bathroom Companion, most famous for. The Last Straw becomes the best-selling book in the United States. I named to be the Time Magazine list of 100 most influential people. For the Dry the Wimpy Kid movie, for my books and illustrations, my award for the best-selling book in New York. I'm still alive and currently making books for children. Also, I live in Massachusetts. I'm still alive right today in Massachusetts. I was originally making Dry the Wimpy Kid for adults. My jokes from Ig Doo made it into Dry the Wimpy Kid.